Maybe. The game told us. Nope. Not gonna tell us anything. Are you, game? Wait, can I get up here? No, I cannot. No, seriously, what did I do? What did I accomplish? It's pointed down. Okay, I need to point everything at over there, I'm guessing, so I can access the next area. Hi, pretty knight! I can't move it when it's like that. You bastards. 100% clean ball energy. And we are done. There we go. To the second pyramid. And step on it! This looks familiar. No monkeys this time. Horrors await us in this pyramid. You're not a horror, you're just a boring zombie. And we've killed hundreds of them so far. Ow. Wait, what is that? Will it do something to Wally? My precious Wally? Probably. Oh, it activates an anti-gravity shield. Well, not shield, I meant field. Oh, the ball itself becomes a gravity field. That's really cool. Since there are spikes here, I'm assuming the ball goes through here. And I jump. I said I jump this way. This is a really cool mechanic. Yes, introduce more cool mechanics, game. And ew, I hear bugs. Whee! What did that do? Okay, it unlocked part of a door. Whee! Only one part left. Okay, it's time to go down and kill some of these bugs. A third dimension? What madness is this? Gravitize it. I want it to always stay like this. Fat chance though. Hurrah! Okay, a bit too far. Damn, this is cool. It's a really good idea, I think. Whee! Really interesting, really fun. And now they will destroy the gravity of falling, unfortunately. That was really cool. Two fangs up for the developers. That would have worked better if this was a vampire game. I don't care. It was a lame pun, lame joke, and I made it. Can't judge me. You don't know me. Are we on the elevator yet? No, we are. Apparently, the developers have a fetish for making the ball light the way, even though it's obviously clear where everything is. You're too fat to dodge it. Okay. But it makes pretty light shows. That's all that matters. And probably a secret in there. Who cares? Okay, probably idiots in there. Douche faces. I feel so vulnerable in this place. Glowing! Evil dude must be nearby, and evil dude just left. Are you happy now? I need to go through here, but to unlock here, I need to go through here. Another one? Have Wally run you over. You know, you apparently do not care what Wally does. Oh, shut up. You mean, mean person. Nobody messes with Wally. So what do I have to do? Okay, there's a play. No. I have to make it bite that. What? Wally was in my face. I think it has a picture of the worm on it. Or not. Such a long walk. Why couldn't they just respawn me here? Yep. Ugly! I wonder what his thought is like.
How many times do I have to kill this guy? He just keeps walking in. Again. And again.
Wally, why did you come? Aha! You're gonna die. Electricity. Oh, okay, water and electricity. Oh my god, I'm gonna die if I stay in the water. My precious generator. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, no, I don't see. What was the point of that? Can Wally be electrocuted so he can take me, carry out this mission? Well, this is an interesting zone, much more interesting than one before. Even though we killed undead King Kong. Undead King Kong was boring though.
Oh, come on!
At least, like, have a 1 or 2 second waiting time. Here we go, I think we have just almost finished. I am not a ball. I think we've just finished the second pyramid. Up, up, and away! Are you gonna point there too? Yeah, you are. Okay, to the final pyramid. Oh, come on in already.